in all of our allied nations, people are remembering the almost 200,000 troops that stormed the beaches of Normandy. Operation Overlord, otherwise today known as D-Day, was the largest amphibious sea-to-land invasion in the history of warfare. There hasn't at any time been an operation equal to it. Today we remember the thousands that lost their lives. On the American side, we lost 9,386. On the British, we lost the 17,769. There were 5,002 Canadians that were killed. Facts about today, there were 17 million maps that were used in support of this mission. D-Day was originally scheduled for June 5th, but due to bad weather was put off a day. All of the personnel that were granted the classified material, all wore dog tags that said bigot on it. The theory was that no one would want to brag about being a bigot that day. 5 years before he died, General Eisenhower, who was a conquering hero at war's end and later served two terms as president, came back to France. It was the first and only time that he made that journey. He spoke this from the heart. These men came here, British and our allies and Americans, to storm these beaches for one and only purpose, to gain nothing for ourselves, not to fulfill any ambitions that America had to conquest, but just to preserve freedom. Many thousands of men have died for such ideals as these, but these young boys were put off in their prime. I devoutly hope that we will never again have to see such scenes as these. I think and I hope and I pray that humanity will have learned and that we must find some way, any way, to gain an eternal peace for this world. So today we thank our World War II veterans. With us today, we have Jim Reese. He served from 1943 to 1945 in the Army. He was a combat engineer. Martha Marin from 1943 to 1949. She was the first Rock Hill policewoman. She served in the Marine Corps. Eric Callis was in the Air Force for 4.5 years. Martin Rolks, I said this wrong, I'm sorry. Army, 1941 to 1966, the 25th 89th Division. Sam Nye, U.S. Navy, 1945 to 1954. Please help me in thanking these veterans for their service.
Hello, America!
In honor of the veterans in all branches that were killed that day, we are going to have the playing of taps.
Tomorrow all the things were gone, a word for all my life. And I had to start again with just my children and my wife. Thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say.
Now our event tonight, so we're very